Hey everybody, I'm excited to announce my first partnership, and it's with Mercato, a platform and website championing local independent grocers. Now, you know my brand has always been about promoting small mom and pop restaurants. That's why I was drawn to Mercato in the first place. Now, they deliver to your door, or you can pick up. And as some of you know, I've been in Florida the past couple of weeks, but before I left, I placed an order at Green Grocer, my neighborhood shop, so I could bring a few things with me. This is exactly the kind of store that makes West Town a unique place to live. They carry local produce, local dairy like Kilgus Creamery, a ton of regional cheeses, and locally made bread. They also have an extensive booze section, both wine and spirits, names like Two Brothers and Leatherby, as well as Journeyman from Three Oaks, Michigan. I love their Featherbone bourbon, so I included a bottle in my order, picked it up in this great canvas bag that I've been sporting down here, and I've been making old fashions more than I like to admit. Now, there are no big box stores on Mercato, just the unique independents that make our neighborhoods great. Now, over the next couple of weeks, I'm gonna be highlighting some of them as I place orders and have them delivered, assuming the roads are still covered in snow. Check it out, mercato.com, and you're gonna see info there about either subscribing, so all your delivery is free, or you can just find the local grocers near you, place an order, and pick it up. The hashtag is MyMercato on social. So for me, my Mercato this week means local booze delivered to my door so I can enjoy in the comfort of my home. What's your Mercato? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks as always for watching. Cheers.